We are before the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Ancient of Days. Ah.
Jehovah is